Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So nowadays we are hearing a lot about the APIs and web services. So in this session we are going to discuss about the APIs and web services, especially about their differences. So let's go. So this is the basic structure of a web service and API. So basically a web service is like an interface between the two systems. So here we can see one side we have a computer which is contacting another system. So it can be either a database or a server. So through a network called as internet. So it can connect the system in the same organization or it can connect in a different organization. So on the other side, so we have API. API we have one application at provider end. So suppose if you are getting any flight tickets or anything, so that database is somewhere. And so we need to access that application. So that provider will have a separate application and users. This side on the left hand side. So we have users, either they can use a tablet or a mobile phone, or they can go online and they can purchase, or they can directly contact any provider. So who are booking the tickets or like that. So these connections will happen with the help of APIs. So in APIs, so we have connection in between the devices and the software application. So I mean devices in the sense, so we'll have the applications related to the particular application. So that application connects to another application with the help of an API. So let's see the key differences between the web service and API. So as we can see the first point, so these APIs and web services are provide the communication or establish the communication between two different applications or two different systems in a network. And in APIs we use HTTP or HTTPS as a common protocol for communication, whereas in web services we use HTTP as a common protocol. So whereas in APIs the style of communication, as I said, so it is between the applications, so which are meant as software applications. So like if you observe the Athra website, so we have Athra app, so it uses the communication in any way. So whereas in web services we use SOAP or REST or XML RPC as means of communication. So actually an API is a software which is having a calling method or a calling functions to interact with the other softwares. So whereas in web services we can only send the data over the network between the two machines. So when we are using the APIs, so we need to call the methods, we need to call the other applications with the help of the calling methods. So those methods will transmit the data, so which is like client server models which we have seen in the last slides. So it will create the connection and it will transmit the data over the network with the help of web services. So and another difference is, so APIs can work without a web. So it means, so as it is in the communication channel between the software applications, so in the same system, so we can connect with another application with the help of an API. Whereas web service, it must be connected through web. So and the responses which we get in APIs are in the form of XML or JSON or in another formats. So whereas in web services, the response will be always in XML format. And coming to the architectural difference, APIs are lightweight in architecture, and whereas web services we use SOAP to interact or to send or to receive the data between the two systems. So that's why it is heavier when compared to the APIs. So these are some of the key differences which we can see between the APIs and the web services. So this is one of the important interview questions while you are attending for any API testing or any kind of while doing for the API testing. So I hope you like this video. So please provide your comments or questions in the comment section. So if you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. That's all for now. Thank you so much.